Check this out. These bass are still alive. Let's see if I can't help them out here. Oh my goodness. This is crazy. Part of its gill plate is just stuck. If I can get that out, I think it'll come out. There we go. Man. That is crazy right there.